Hello everyone and welcome back to my let's play of Dr. Muto. And we need to use these rocket boots to get to those towers there, or to activate them. I have looked around off screen to see how we can do this. And my feeling is we need to use the rocket boots to get to the different towers from here. I think. I'm not quite sure though. So we're gonna give it a try. It actually goes quite high, so. But obviously not high enough. Alright, and I'm up here again, and I'm not quite sure which one is closer. To me, that one looks closer. And I just missed that one by millimeters, really. So let me try this one. So. Same, because I don't see any other way of doing it unless you do it that way. You run, there we go. Okay, that makes kind of sense. Alright, I guess we've got this in the bag. So it's, yeah, you need to run to the edge and then jump. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Sorry for my slow figuring that out. Obviously, I would want to get the treasure, the crates as well. The treasures. What the? Oh, bloody DOAs. Always. I really hope that in the next planet they are gone forever. But I highly doubt it. Alright, so we've got to climb back up. Oh, there's no ladder here. Ugh. God, they're making this really hard, aren't they? Alright, I'll off-screen it back to the tower again. I'll see you in a bit. Okay, and I'm flying through the air again. Hopefully landing on the top of the tower. That, oh, I missed it. No, I didn't. Oh, that's cool. Alright, so... I think you need to go jump up first before you can actually activate the towers. I'm actually not sure. Oh yeah, there. That glow. Right, then it's on to... Where did I just come from? Not quite sure. Let me go that way. Okay, after many, many, many attempts, I've figured out how to do this. Now, as you notice, there's actually three different colored platforms, and there's 9 of them. And we need to actually match 3 at a time. So this one, and then the 2 over there, and then they will permanently glow. And if you see the flashing light on each of those 2 platforms, that will become static and just glow continually. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to those 2 platforms first from here using the rocket boots. And typically there has to be an obstacle in the way to prevent you from doing this, because if I miss a platform, or if I die, or if I jump on the wrong platform, you've got to start all over again. So as if things weren't bad enough and hard enough. Alright, now 3 platforms should be glowing now, and they're all the same color, as you see. Alright, now it's the next ones that get slightly trickier because of my color blindness. I think the one in front of me is blue, so we're going to go there first. Right. That looks like blue, similar color to the one I'm standing on. So I'm gonna go there. Is it? Yes, it is. Right. No, I'm not sure which color I need to go. Is that blue? I think that's blue. Well, I'm gonna give it a try anyway. Looks it. Okay, so that's two. So now I need to go to that one over there. And I'm hoping I'm gonna do this right for once. It took me many attempts actually. And I'm still a little confused with the colors. Very trial and error-ish. Please don't drop. Ah, thank God. Okay, right, and then I have to go to that one over there. These jumps are sure tricky. Oh, come on. Give me a break, man. Alright. So, just got that last one is over there. Cool. Took me long enough. I won't tell you how long. You might laugh. Alright. Now, all that needs to happen is I get hit by one of those fireballs, or I fall off the platform. And there we go. Cool. Now, how do I get over there? Oh, okay, cool. Excellent. Alright. Then we've got our next piece of terror. The only thing is, how am I going to get up there? Like so. Oh no, you don't. Haha. Got there before you. Oh, where are we? We're on the other side, I see. Ah! Good thing I got the terror piece first. There we go, start here. Oh man. Let me change into dock. What the? Wrong one. Where am I? Okay. Oh, I'm here. Okay. Well, let me save for now, and then I'll see you next time on my Let's Play of Dr. Muto. There is still the matter of... Yeah, we're missing one, which is the spider one, the blind overseer. So we're missing a few cameras, so we'll do that next time. I think I played enough and long enough for now, so let me save, and I'll see you next time. Until then, take care of yourselves, and goodbye.